Hello again, guys. Here is another Dragon Ball Z Kakarot walkthrough for the sub-story named Gentle Giant. This is a sub-quest or side-quest. You can play in the East Ravine area the moment you reach episode 2. I suggest you complete this one before rumbling with the Reddits, because you have the chance to earn some additional experience points and you can level up some of your skills. Now, as you can see, just like the previous videos I've uploaded, I'm going to cover all sub-stories and main stories on this channel. So in case you have any difficulties in completing them, make sure you check the playlist in the description. And obviously ask all your questions, because I'll answer all of them. So, the Gentle Giant sub-story. As you can see, this can be accessed by talking to a character just east of Luca Village. Here it is. And you'll find him on top of this hill. Let's see what he has to say.
Hey!
Huh?
Yeah!
So here are the rewards for completing this quest for Aether. 86 experience points, a D medal, seal capron, and fancy urn. Now let's accept this quest and let's see how to complete it.
Gotcha!
Thanks.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah.
All right. Guess I better check the map.
Okay, so let's indeed check the map and see where these robots are. Okay, so we have to move south. This is the location of the robots we have to defeat. Here is the blue beam. Let's get some orbs. Flying, because we need them. So the robots are close to the water. As you can see, there is a water channel right over here.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. All right! Let's do this!
Okay, so here are the robots. See. They look quite peaceful, actually. Or not.
Here goes!
some kind of mines. But it's not to we have people over there. Okay, so that's it. As I was saying, we did level up. So we got carrots and onions. These are good for cooking.
Thank you.
Thanks.
And we got another emblem. Let's see. We can actually add this one to our community board. For now, we are going to place him here. But we can change the location anytime. So that's it for this quest, guys. As you can see, we have cleared so far this area, and now we can move to the main quest, main story, which is part of the second episode of the game. Obviously, you can level up right now and upgrade your moves if you want, or you can simply explore this area. Remember, I'll be posting soon a guide for all emblems, for all collectibles. Sorry. In this area, as soon as I find them, as well as other interesting items you should find and collect. Now, if you enjoyed this video, remember to subscribe, and if you have questions, drop them in the comment section. That's it for now, guys. Enjoy the game, and I'll see you next time.